Musicians, come to your seats, please.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Welcome to this year's Grade 12 Instrumental Music Recital entitled See You Again.
The showcase we will share with you today is a representative of our music journey together as a tight Pocock music family. We will perform for you some of our favorite Pocock tunes, as well as share some special acts prepared by individual musicians.
Since we're not a quiet bunch by any means, we also have lots to say about our experiences being a Pocock music student. Let's just say we all have a good sense of humor, which along with our instruments has been our vice, or our music therapy, to get us through these last 15 months.
At this time, we ask you to join us in our land acknowledgement and prayer.
We would like to acknowledge that this is the sacred territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit, and we thank them for being stewards of this land.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Loving God, we congratulate all who graduate from Philip Pocock during this time of the year.
You have blessed us during our years in school with wisdom, friendships, and skills.
You continue to challenge us to make this world a better place because of our education.
We are grateful to you for providing teachers and Pocock support staff who have taught us, nurtured us, and have challenged us along the way.
All of us are gathered here today to thank you for the blessing of learning.
God of all creation, we thank you today for your gift of musicians.
We know that every good and perfect gift comes from you.
We thank you for the custodians of the music and of the divine service.
We thank you for wind instruments, brass instruments, percussion, and singers.
Our gifts create the atmosphere that lifts you up.
Today, we celebrate musicians for the healers that we are, providing light and renewal to our souls.
Lord God, gracious and merciful, we pray for strength and to continue to create and share the gift of music through instrument and voice.
May we find joy in our work and may it be filled with peace, comfort, and purpose.
Fill us musicians with your light and love as we generously share with the world.
Bless us musicians as only you can.
Help us to look forward to our next steps, continuing in our education or entering into the work world.
Give us faith and a sense of purpose in our next steps.
Add heavenly wisdom and discernment to our knowledge.
Infuse our ambitions and dreams with your love.
Help us to desire your good way for our future.
Remind us that you're only a prayer away when we meet obstacles, heartbreaks, and challenges.
May we always be courageous enough to ask for your help, advice, and support when we need it.
May we never needlessly suffer alone without reaching out to you and to others who care.
And now may your blessings be ours as we begin a new life full of joy and promise.
In your name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In keeping with Pocock music tradition, we are honored to have our principal, Mrs. Caroline Hastings, share her welcoming address with us and the Pocock community, followed by our opening piece, a Pocock repertoire classic. We hope you enjoy the show.
Congratulations to our grade 12 vocal and instrumental students on this final showcase. I know you would have liked to have performed for your family and friends, as is the Pocock tradition, but I am grateful to be able to watch even in this virtual format. I am honored to be your principal, and I'm incredibly proud of you, as are your teachers, Ms. Kohut and Ms. Brozo. Your accomplishments, hard work, effort, and pure talent have been a blessing, and you will be missed. Let the showcase begin. I wish you all the best in your future. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up.
Thank My name is Gianna Barbia, and I produce this performance of a sax ensemble consisting of me, Emily Candido, Sarah, Grace, Tabitha, Angela, Vivian, Diana, and Tatiana. We chose to present to you a jazz arrangement of the song called Single Ladies by Beyoncé, and this is because we thought it would be a great representation of the fun that we had in these 4 years of Pocock music. During these times, we've experienced moments and formed friendships that have given us so much laughter and comfort. And we hope that this performance provides you just that. Enjoy!
Thank you.
Pocock music is my family.
Pocock music, to me, is a family.
Pocock music is a break from stress.
Pocock music is a fun experience.
Pocock music is epic sauce.
Pocock music is a crazy family.
Pocock music is a welcoming family.
Pocock music is a family you never knew you needed.
Being a music student at Pocock makes me feel inspired.
Being a music student at Pocock makes me a happier person.
Being a music student at Pocock makes me feel so proud.
Being a Pocock music student makes me feel special and extremely proud of myself.
Being part of Pocock music makes me want to scream.
Being a student in Pocock music makes me feel like I'm part of something bigger than me, and that something feels like a family now.
My funniest music class memory is when once I had to go to the hospital because of having caught a drumstick in my left or right eye.
My funniest music class memory would be blaming Elliot for everything that went wrong in the class.
My funniest music class memory is going to Canada's Wonderland.
My favorite music memory was when I broke my saxophone on the second day of class.
My funniest music memory is accidentally breaking three tenor saxophones and being moved to clarinet for that reason.
What I definitely won't miss about music class is band rehearsal.
What I won't miss about music class is band day, as it was hot and a battle fitting all the students in one room.
What I'm going to miss the most about music class is playing together. Even when a lot of the time we forgot key signatures in the middle of a song or came in late, the feeling of being surrounded by the music that your friends are making is unparalleled.
I think what I'll miss most about Pocock music is the classmates.
I think what I will miss most about music class are the great teachers that we have.
I think what I'm going to miss most about Pocock music is just that one break throughout the day where you can have fun, hang out with friends, and just overall be in a really good supportive environment.
What I will miss the most about music class is jamming out or fooling around when a bass section has about 20 bars of rest.
What I will miss about music class is getting death stares during band rehearsals.
The thing that I'll miss most about music would be preparing for our Christmas concerts.
I think what I will miss most about this class is the bonds we create with others and the Wonderland trips.
I think what I will miss the most about music class is the good environment and great memories.
What I will miss the most in music is my friends and teachers.
The thing I will miss most about music class is practicing for the Christmas concert.
I think what I'll miss most about music class is the social experiences as well as the concerts.
I think the thing that I'm going to miss most about music class is when we finally, as a class, get this song correct and we play it all together and everyone's living in the moment and it's so intense and so beautiful that I get goosebumps from it. I'll never forget that feeling.
Anne Lee, and I'll be playing Misty by Errol Garner on the alto sax.
Thank you.
So happy that I stuck with this program because I loved seeing my friends and I loved that I got out of class a lot.
I'm so glad I stuck with this program because it's just been a ton of fun and I made lots of memories throughout like the 4 years that I've been in it.
I'm glad I stuck with music class because it gave me a new lifelong passion.
I'm glad I'm stuck in this program because like it's literally an easy mark, it's free 90s, and maybe if COVID didn't happen, we were in school, would get free sour keys and donuts too. That's a plus.
I'm so glad that I stuck with this program because it was one of the best parts of my entire high school experience.
I'm really glad that I stuck with this program because of how supportive Ms. Cohut and Ms. Brozo have been throughout my high school career.
I'm glad I stuck with this program the past 4 years because I was able to get closer with my best friends and I was able to make new ones along the way.
I'm really glad that I stuck with the music program because not only did I become a better player, but the SHSM and SOF certifications that I've received not only have helped me, but will continue to help me throughout my life.
Our music mamas are wonderful because they take such good care of us.
Our music mamas are our mamas for life, because they will always be there for us no matter what.
Our music mamas are probably the most genuine people you'll ever meet, because they really do care about their students' well-being.
Some advice I would give to future Pocock musicians would be not to choose your instrument based off of what your friends want, because no matter which instrument section you're in, you will make friends with the people who play the same instrument as you.
Don't worry if you can't sight read or play a song correctly right away. Just fake it till you make it.
A word of advice to future Pocock musicians is that you should take advantage of all the volunteer opportunities within the music program because they're an easy way to get your hours done.
My advice to future Pocock musicians is that you should take this course throughout all 4 years. I promise you, you won't regret it.
And we're going to be doing our own rendition of the Jackson 5's I Want You Back. There's this project that both of us really liked last year, and we kind of wanted to amplify it to an 11 and also like test our creativity skills because we like doing that from time to time. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy it as much as we enjoyed making it. Hey.
Lively, just like our time in the music program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We've had some rough times for these past 2 years.
But through all the pain and hardships,
we have all made it here.
We've come a long way since we were fresh meat.
And I'm sure we'll navigate our way through different streets.
And I am sure they will meet.
Damn, new.
All the songs we fake, the concerts we play.
Our precious time spent and the memories we made.
Through these past 4 years, I have been so close and dear to me.
But it was clear that the engineer
had to wake up, think about the future, see the bigger picture.
Those were the days hard work forever pays.
Now we head off towards brand new days.
We're gonna miss the room and messages go up to us.
And all those days at band playing hard till 3 o'clock.
And now you're gonna be with me for one last song.
We had some rough times for these past 2 years.
Through all of the pain and hardships,
we have all made it here.
We've come a long way.
From playing Let's Rock.
Now farewell, Music Mamas.
You took care of us well.
And we'll see you again.
First we arrived at 109 and the vibe was kinda odd.
Those strangers all of us were, we developed the tightest bonds.
And those bonds will never be broken, our music fam will stay strong.
This music fam will stay strong.
And throughout all of the 4 years, the Wonderland and cleanup.
Past the 40s, donuts and salads, cheeseburger gave up to us.
But now even though we're leaving, we'll never be gone.
And our love for music still lives on.
We're gonna miss all the reminders they still have returned to us.
And all of those days have been playing hard to 3 o'clock.
And now you're gonna be with me for one last song.
We love the songs that we played. Yeah.
Loved every concert, every show.
And now it's time to go.
But Rozo.
Kohat.
Please.
Just know.
We've had some rough times for these past 2 years.
But through all the pain and hardships,
we have all made it here.
We've come a long way since we were fresh meat.
And although it seems like goodbye, we'll come back here again.
To room 109 again.
And we'll see you again.
Because this is not the end.
Music. The year we were the fresh meat. We had so many firsts this year. For most of us, this was the first time we've ever picked up an instrument. Oh, the satisfaction we all felt when we made our first sounds on our instruments was only the beginning of what would become such an exciting year, and our careers as Pocock music students. I'm sure we were all surprised at the fact that Kohut could fit all the grade 9s and 10s into room 109 like canned sardines for junior band practice every week. I also vividly remember being scared to play Furioso and Monte Vista fast, and then being completely lost and terrified in the middle of a senior band practice, like, why? But I don't think anything could top our first Christmas concert, our first spring concert, our first Wonderland trip, and our other performances we had that year, because those moments helped us make new friends, learn more about ourselves, and form inside jokes that only we would understand 4 years later. I don't think any of us would have predicted that we'd have an entire day at Wonderland to ourselves, for school, like, The perks of being a music student? In the end, music showed us itty bitty grade 9s how much fun we could have in a year full of uncertainty. Overall, this was a great preface to what the next 4 years would be like in Pocock's music program.
And then came grade 10, our last full school year. I'm sure if we would have known this was going to be the case, we would have savored those moments just a little bit more. Growing up together on stage as a music group to receive academic awards, playing together in concerts, and eating a savory slice of pizza in the music room. What I would give to have Coet yell at us one last time to be quiet before we took our seats at a concert. Yes, we may never see her cry in front of an entire audience for us, but we still got to see how passionate she and Miss Rosa were about music and their students every single year. On a happier note, at least we were able to create amazing memories, share many laughs, play lots of songs, and attend both senior and junior band, which was double the fun. I couldn't have picked a better group of people to share these amazing moments with, and I'm so glad that we were all able to make the most out of the full 2 years we had in the music program. Now, for those of us who joined Schism in grade 10, what an amazing journey we have been through. This path we decided to take has taught us so much more than just music. We learned about life, culture, and each other. From sharing s'mores to drumming sessions, dancing the tango, and even pottery class, I can truthfully say that taking part in Arts and Culture Schism was one of the best decisions I have ever made. Schism provided us with so many gifts, but the most important one to me was friendship. I became close with people I never expected to be close with. Everyone in the music family is so amazing, and I was so glad that I was given an extra opportunity to get to know and make so many memories with others. On behalf of the Schism group, I would love to thank Ms. Coet and Ms. Broso for encouraging us to do something out of the norm because many life skills were taken from it. Now, if any of you have a heart attack, don't worry because there's at least 20 of us certified in first aid. All jokes aside, with the knowledge we have all gained, we can now set off on our own individual paths with some amazing experiences in our backpack.
Grade 11. We were officially seniors full of excitement and stress. It was the year when we were getting our licenses, when we had to start getting it together and have a grasp of what we wanted to do in the future. Personally, with all these changes, I was on the verge of a meltdown. Luckily, however, music was there. Music was the one constant that most of us have had since our grade 9 year, and we expected it to be the same. With the weekly band practices, annual concerts, and occasional treats, it was something that gave us a break from that constant lingering feeling of stress that we had. When we left for March break, we didn't expect COVID to stay and dictate how to live our lives. In music especially, we didn't expect to never be able to play our instruments together again. I'm sure we all took it for granted, as we never know what's good until it's gone, as cliche as that sounds. Music took a turn towards a more set schedule. With weekly assignments, videos to analyze, and virtual tours, the music class that we once knew, full of laughter and fooling around, was gone, relocated to Zoom calls. But for this change, we learned a valuable lesson, to cherish what we have, and to always look on the bright side of things. Sure, music isn't the same, but the family we acquired from it would always remain. Grade 12 will not be full of longing and regret, but full of adapting and excitement for more.
Grade 12. I'm sure all of us had different expectations for this year. Some of us hoped to get a solo in a concert or to have the opportunity to finally conduct a piece in a recital. The pandemic took away from us many things that we as music students have looked forward to. We didn't get a spring concert, a Christmas concert, or a grade 12 recital, and we missed out on what would have been lots of well-deserved Cordy's donuts, Krispy Kreme donuts, and sour keys. And in the chaos of this extremely abnormal senior year, instead of focusing on what we didn't get, I would like to highlight some of the things we did. This year has been a test of not only our musical abilities, but also of our commitment, time management, and creativity. I'm sure most of us got annoyed with producer tasks or got frustrated when we couldn't play our part right for a recording. These assignments were way out of the norm for us, and I'm sure we would all rather play songs together than listen to each other's recordings on repeat. On the bright side, our hard work brought us to where we are today, and we can proudly say that all these amazing songs were produced by us. I can confidently say that all the frustration, tears, late nights, and computer malfunctions were worth it, even for just this moment, because we did a pretty good job putting together this recital. Although we haven't been inside the music room for quite some time, I'm sure we will all make it back in there at some point, and our music mamas will welcome us with open arms. Congrats to us, the graduating musicians of 2021. We made it.
Bye. So this is it.
Wow. We are at that point in our recital where we will perform our final song together as a music family. I just cannot believe that this is it. On behalf of our graduating music class, we would like to thank our family, friends, our other mamas and papas at Pocock, and to everyone who has taken the time to share in this special moment with us.
Hey, Miss Cohut, is it not your turn to say something?
To my dear music children, I want to share a very short story with you. Last weekend, when you submitted your final producer tasks, I was in awe with so many of your projects. I shared one with my husband, and then a second, and then my very outspoken daughter interrupted and pretty much told her father to run for the hills because he was about to be sucked into a black hole with no return. What did she mean by this? Once I share one task, I have to share a second and then a third, and I keep going and going. I just cannot help it. I'm so proud of you all, and I want everyone around me to know about it. My pride extends beyond your contribution to this recital. As mentioned by your music valedictorians, you have all grown into well-rounded individuals over the last 4 years. And in particular, the last 15 months have made you stronger than any other graduating group of musicians. As your band shirts now turn into comfy pajama tops, I want to thank you for always going above and beyond, whether it be volunteering to mentor beginner instrumentalists, putting away chairs after a long and hot band rehearsal, recognizing my confusion and learning how to use my iPhone and walking me through the simple steps as to how to make a screenshot, telling me kindly that my mic is muted, or just bringing me a desperately needed coffee. Your desire to please me has never gone unnoticed, and it touches my heart that this has always been so important to you. As to quote your band t-shirts, without music, life would be flat. Always remember that Miss Brozo and I will always be there for you. God bless. As I pick up my baton for the final time to lead you through your last piece together as a group, is there anything you would like to say to one another?
Congratulations to our percussion section.
See you again, Ian, Adam, and Matt.
Congratulations to our tuba and bass guitar section.
See you again, Maria, Angel, and Albert.
Congratulations to our trombone and baritone section.
See you again, Madeline, Damien, Vahan, Madison, Kenny, and Daniel.
Congratulations to our trumpet section.
See you again, Marielle, Daniel, Lily, and Tyler.
Congratulations to our bass clarinet and tenor saxophone section.
See you again, Lucas, Juliana, Justin, Crimson, Angela, and Jacob.
Congratulations to our alto saxophone section.
See you again, Emily, Tabitha, Tatiana, Jessica, Vivian, and Sarah.
See you again, Grace, Sonia, Anne, Diana, Alicia, and Marianka.
Congratulations to our clarinet section.
See you again, Marco, Elliot, Nicholas, and Gertie.
See you again, Alex, Jensen, Bartek, Fanny, and Jordan.
Congratulations to our flute section.
See you again, Emily, Thomas, Anna Maria, Maria, Juan, and Yulia.
Congratulations to our music mamas.
See you again, Ms. Koha and Ms. Brozo, as we become your music children alumni.
See you again very soon, Pocock Music.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
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 Bye.